people who can't understand why we are so happy and free. We've crossed over Jordan to Canaan's fair land.